You're watching UNICEF television. They broke records at the Latin American Grammys last week. And now Calle 13 are breaking new ground with a campaign against human trafficking and exploitation.
La trata y explotación es uno de los delitos más lucrativos del mundo.
The award-winning band MTV and UNICEF have launched a multimedia project that aims to draw the attention of young people in Latin America and US Hispanic communities towards these issues.
What is happening in Latin America is very serious. All these young people and children being victims of child labor or being sexually exploited. It's the 21st century's version of slavery. It's devastating because children are the future of every country's development.
Calle 13 hosts a powerful documentary called Invisible Slaves as part of the MTV Exit Campaign. The film gives a face and voice to the disturbing experiences of children in Latin America who were lured by false promises of a better life, only to be trafficked, exploited, and forced into prostitution.
When I learned about what was happening to children, it affected me personally. Because I am a father, and as a parent, I want the best for my daughter.
The dynamic duo have also donated their song, Prepárame la Cena, to the cause. The music video and documentary air on Tres and MTV Latin America on the 29th of November.
With the launch of the MTV Exit Campaign, we have the opportunity to inform, educate, and empower our audience on the gravity of human trafficking, exploitation and HIV.
MTV and Calle 13 are cultural references for all young people throughout Latin America. And we believe that through this new partnership, we will be able to reach millions of young people with information and messages about all the risks involved of being a young person on the move.
Today, the buying and selling of human beings is the third most profitable criminal activity in the world. But with the charisma of Calle 13 and their direct connection with the youth, UNICEF and MTV are hoping to ignite conversations that will create a long-lasting impact on the situation. This is Priyanka Pruthi reporting for UNICEF Television in New York. For more information, go to unicef.org. Unite for Children.